this would be the administrative wing in near future, and the library and reading hall will be built afterwards.